If people talk about food or you smell something good and suddenly you feel hungry, the problem is not them. The problem is you're already hungry. You shouldn't have to be like, stop that, you're making me hungry. I mean, I know from personal experience, when people talk about food all the time, sometimes when I'm just like already full or anything else don't feel like food, then it's no problem to me. You got any more coffee?